Yo, V.
Yo, Jay, what's
good? You ready to get this party started?
Yeah, let's do this.
2020, y'all. History of SFC.
Let's go get it.
Let's rock it. In 1990, Pastor Wayne Bouchard was running around town. He was working real hard, trying to pastor a bunch of people. Started having service in the church with a steeple.
In 92, came a man named Randy. He was super serious. He didn't hand out candy before they knew it. He had changed the church's name. They started meeting in the Stanwood Foursquare.
2020 vision.
Looking at the past and seeing what happened.
2020 vision.
Looking towards the future, Pastor Tim is our captain.
94, things started getting real crazy. Rod Coop was the pastor, and he wasn't lazy. He started small groups, and it was cool. He moved the church to the middle school.
In 99, youth pastor John Phelan decided he was ready to get the church smooth sailing. Pressed his face against the thrifty glass, thought to himself, the church is home at last.
2020 vision.
Looking at the past and seeing what happened.
2020 vision.
Looking towards the future, Pastor Tim is our captain.
Vision.
Looking at the past and seeing what happened.
2020 vision.
Looking towards the future, Pastor Tim.